medications can cause side effects or unwanted effects. The human body is complex, and whilst medicines are prescribed to produce a specific effect, they will also be working on other parts of the body. Whilst you might not suffer any side effects from a prescribed medication, many patients will, and it's important to know what to do. We always recommend reading the patient information leaflet that comes in the medicine box, as this lists the known side effects. However, it is important to understand that all side effects will be listed on this document, and this can often cause confusion and concern. If you suffer from a side effect, unless it requires immediate hospital attention, such as prolonged bleeding you cannot stop or an allergic reaction, we recommend that you continue taking your medicine. However, you need to let a healthcare professional know about this. This could be your specialist team, GP, or pharmacist. There are a number of options to help you. We can change the dose of the medication, switch you to an alternative, or prescribe another medicine to help with the side effect. But it is important that you let somebody know that you are experiencing side effects. Don't stop taking your medication, as missing them could lead to your symptoms or condition becoming worse and possibly cause a hospital admission.